FINA President Hussein Omar Salam, in company of other FINA executive members and former World Olympic champions, was welcomed by National Council of Sports General Secretary Dr. Patrick Ogwell at National Council of Sports offices, Lugogo.
Thank you, President, FINA and your team, for this good gesture in your tour of duty with the offer you've given already to Uganda.
Musalam promised that FINA is ready to construct a 25-meter pool for Uganda, but however called upon government to exempt taxes from all swimming equipments.
FINA has offered to build a 25-meter pool for Uganda. And that offer makes us very excited as a country, because this country needs much more sports infrastructure. In the circumstance, we think what we have is not adequate, and therefore, this visit is the beginning of the good things we shall do together to grow the aquatic sports in Uganda.
I saw today, I witnessed all the family, the parents behind their kids, and the government would like to support, and the Federation would like to support, National Olympic Committee would like to support, and now we need to put all our effort together to make this dream of FINA and the dream of Africa come to reality.
The promise comes rightly after Uganda Swimming Federation secured land at Nambole to construct a standard swimming pool. The team also paid a courtesy visit to Uganda Olympic Committee offices, and they were received by Uganda Olympic Committee General Secretary Beatrice Alkor before heading to Aga Khan Swimming Pool, where former Olympic champions Ferry Wetman and Ronomi Kromowojojo took swimmers into swimming sessions.
This time I've met them like 3 times with my year in between cousin, because we went world championships. They came for World Short Course World Cup. So being around them is really good, because you get to learn.
It's really an amazing opportunity, because it helps me see what I need to work to and know that it's worth it, because seeing her and seeing what she's gone through to become the world champion she is today, it gives me hope and it encourages me to train extremely hard to get to her level and hopefully even break the records.
The swimming base in Uganda is big, but first of all, we are happy to be hosting for the first time the FINA president, the FINA vice president and CANA president, and the team, the two Olympians that we have here, and Renomi and Freri. So we believe that this visit, among other things, is going to help spur and motivate these young swimmers, but also more on the back end, the technical side, in terms of being able to get the right coaches, the right support, and hopefully eventually even a facility in terms of a pool, whether it's 25 or 50. Because if you have all the different building blocks, we have been meeting government. We'd like to thank the First Lady for meeting with us yesterday, the National Council and the Minister of Education today, the Olympic Committee, and the USF itself. Once you get all these different place components together, once we have the coaches in place, we have the best, the swimmers are improving and increasing. We have the technical coaches being supported through FINA and CANA, and hopefully having a facility. All those ingredients make the future of Ugandan swimming only brighter.
The FINA President Feast is one of the broad initiatives to see that swimming improves in the world. God bless.